seconds of dancing. Do it, do it, do it.
So good. So good. I got to you.
One more verse.
Oh, I feel nice. The sugar and spice. I feel nice. The sugar and spice.
Oh, this is waking you up. Well done, everyone. Sit back down. My whole life, I've been an organizer, someone who responds to beautiful things. When I was young, I would rearrange my bedroom furniture every year. I changed the color from orange to green to black as I got older. And I'd also re-merchandise my shelves, so all my favorite things were in the front. So when there was a possibility in year 10 that we wouldn't have a school formal, guess who decided he had to organize it? Me. And how did it look? Amazing. For me, for being 16. From there, we did fashion parades and just, I organized everything. So it's no wonder that many years later, I have my own event business and it's been running for 15 years. Kill me now. But the one thing that I've learned about events is you actually need to deliver joy and memorable experiences on a couple of levels. So why are events important and how can we future-proof them? I guess what I'm worried about is these days we're all used to being on our laptops, being on our mobile phones, being on social media, but that's only ever recovering two senses, sight and sound. What about smell? So we always do a whole heap of events for fragrance companies, and for women, just in case you don't know this, you would like either oriental, woody, fresh citrus, fragrance types. But what I'm going to show you is Le Mal. So this has been a top male fragrance for the last 15 years. It is an amazing mix of mint and vanilla essence in a beautiful shaped body torso. So, guys, I just want you to know that this drives the girls crazy, so I've actually put this in for you. It's wonderful that we can see it, but why don't you close your eyes and let's have a smell. Close your eyes, can you smell it? Get everyone my little ambassadors. Okay, so hopefully you get the idea that it's better to actually smell something than just see it. The other things I just wanted to pay homage to as well when it comes to events and making your life a bit more fabulous are flowers. So here is the big daddy of the flower. This is like the Simba Lion King flower called the Grandiflora Magnolia. They're very delicate. They open when they want to open. So as a result, there was none in the markets yesterday. So I haven't got any to show you, but I do have some other things. Okay, roses are beautiful, classic. I'm just giving you these tips that I've learned throughout the ages. That's good for a wedding, really. Gardenia, very fabulous. We have some of these for you guys to smell as well. And the lucky people that just hang on to the flowers can take them home. And then the last one, it's not a fragrant flower, but we actually really love the Thelenopsis orchid. It's very modern, it's cool, it's probably a little bit overused, but you can't help but love the shape. So we've covered off the sense of smell. What about the sense of touch? Now you've already shook each other's hands and that's been done, but I wanted you to touch something. So, feel free. So what, what about having a bit of a touch of these balls that we have that are the gloves. There's a theme going on here with the balls. Okay, have a bit of fun.
Let's turn this thing electric. electric. Let's turn this thing electric. Let's turn this thing electric.
Okay.
Do it again.
Oh, sorry if that woke you up a bit more than you wanted to, but are you noticing a theme here with the balls and things around? Okay, so we've covered off all of that. What have we got left? Taste. So obviously when we do events, we want to make sure that the food not only looks good, but tastes good. Yes, we do eat with our eyes, but we also eat and taste with our mouths. So here are some mouth-watering shots that I just thought I'd throw in there for you. Nice entree, beautiful chocolate. Can't go wrong with chocolate. Yeah, and if you ever want to please anyone, it's just a chocolate dessert. Don't go crazy, just do chocolate. So, and of course, you know, what's the use of me just putting it up on the screen? I think we need to taste it. Here we go. And I think these are my favorite balls. What are these? Are these lint balls? Ah, yum. Okay, so you need to grab them. You need to put it in your mouth in one go and eat it in one go. And I've got double, so there's enough. Like, God, look at you guys, crazy for chocolate. Have you had them? Did they taste good? Yeah, assorted apparently, so there was a bit of caramel in there. So listen, I just wanted to just showcase what we do and hopefully help you experience a more eventful, sensual, future-proof event next time you do it. Just be aware of things that might make a bit of a difference and then we can future-proof our world for events. So just before I go, I wanted to show you one of the recent events we've done, which I think showcases all of these sensors that we've used. So let's take a quick look.
Good evening and welcome to the introduction of Nespresso's latest machine innovation, the Nespresso U-Milk. Available in striking pure white and pure black colors, the U-Milk will fit beautifully into every home.
I haven't been to this venue upstairs before, so I think this is a unique event for me.
I'm Italian and I love the fact that they give me the flavor that I grew up with. And I love the cioccatino. You know the chocolate flavor? My favorite.
I love the fact that I can get up in the morning and I just walk down and 2 seconds later I have a cup of coffee. We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. You've been a great audience. Enjoy the rest of the day, and I'll see you at the cocktail party.